Look, see, I remember when I met you as a sophomore. Started out as friends, but I knew that we would want more. Hit your favorite restaurant.
What is up, friends, and welcome to Magnum Gaming. Today we're going to be playing The Last of Us Part 2 walkthrough Part 10. We're going to start where we stopped last time. It is Part 10. No, it's Part 10. Okay, you messed with me now, check. So this is where we stopped last time. Was this after we brought Jesse? Still no map.
Route 5, that away.
Okay. Don't you think it's stupid and you can't loot cars? Cars.
Cars? Yeah. The first thing to do.
Yeah, like in Days Gone you can open some cars. Yeah, exactly. Who are we after? Which one was that?
Okay, progress.
How was I supposed to know that they're gonna be fucking clickers?
God damn it.
Oh my god. Adam, isn't he the guy who was with Abby?
No.
Okay. We know some of the supplies they still contained weapons. Okay.
Interesting.
Huh. So, and it makes sense that there are screws and scrap on the table in a bar, but not in cars. There is something that I don't understand, and they do it in most games. Whenever you equip a Molotov, they instantly...
Alright.
Yeah. It makes no sense.
Stuff in there.
Yeah, you're wondering, is he gonna figure this out? Yes, I will. Okay. How do you climb? So I didn't figure this out.
Okay. Or you hang yourself.
Yeah, or you hang yourself. Because it has the the thing in. Oh.
Alright.
Thank you. Nice. Hooded people. I'm guessing the scars. Yep. All I can hear is the rain, but I'm worried they're still out there. Should I run? Should I stay? I feel completely paralyzed. Sorry I got so sick. I'm sorry I let you go to the hospital by yourself. I'm sorry I didn't stay hidden like you told me. If anything happens to me, I want you to know. Jalabi. So sad. Go where? That's the way? No, leave it. Just leave it.
There we go.
I thought it's something. Are you sure we're done? It's like a very big building. Okay.
Denied. Let's see what they got in here.
Sound trap? Yeah, it was a sound trap. Gonna be one of those walkthroughs. It's full of looting. I have two of those.
Man, this city's still filled with supplies.
Got the bomb.
I did. Mm. I did. Yeah, I'm three. What a waste. What a waste. What the hell? And like the room is neat. Okay, kinda. I don't see this way.
Please tell me how to make
it. I usually like to go all around the place to get all the scraps and then
What the fuck? Son of a bitch!
We're not going back, understand?
I couldn't even smash the square.
I got it! We're not going back, understand?
Mommy!
This bitch off of me!
Fucking bitch.
You're not getting out here alive!
God, shit! No!
Isaac, you go to hell! We're not going back!
Oh, they thought I'm here to get them back. I'm so bad.
Using arrows in a gunfight?
Seriously? I don't know. If they just spoke to me, like... I feel bad. I had to kill. There weren't people, by the way.
Yeah, there weren't people.
Yeah.
You know who these people were?
They were with the wolves.
You read the note of this, right?
Yeah. The Adam and Hadol, yeah.
Yeah.
The four people. Yeah, fucking idiots. Adam, the one I asked if he's down.
As I was saying, I like to go all around the place.
I know, but I have enough to do one single upgrade. Add a range finder to mark the distance of enemies. Very nice. To increase weapon sway. Very nice. God damn it. Oh, I can get two if I just search the place first.
Yes.
How about this? Okay. That's a shotgun. Like, how much recoil control would you need on a fucking shotgun? I'll just stick to the axe. Yeah, but like, there's nothing already. Like, I've been here.
No, there are two rooms you didn't go to.
Yeah? Goodbye. Oh, there's something, by the way. It's yellow. Yellow is good.
Yeah.
Okay.
You need to increase this.
Which?
This, the jump scare there. Because whatever you do, you can't change it. You're gonna get it, and they were gonna do it to you.
Yeah. Good guys.
I thought it was a wolf.
Nice.
I'll read this later.
Explosives. No, stick to the...
Be more careful.
Oh, it's a date. Read. 10. Health screening. Evacuate. Yeah, I think it's 10-8. It's 10-8-13. Wait. 13. So it's 10, could be 24. 10, 8, 13. Let's try 10, 8, 13. What the hell? I don't get it. First one is definitely 10. Yes, I don't get it, but okay. Oh, let's do the bowl. We're good to go. Wait. Yeah, this is the way. Of course it's locked, yep.
Shit.
Of course.
Need to get in there. Alright.
Of course. How am I supposed to keep this?
There's a thingy. Okay? There's a slide down there. Let it slide down and then before it
keeps. Oh, it yeah, down. Yeah. Holy shit. How do you go?
You need the trash.
For real?
Yes.
Oh shit, bro. Oh my. No, no, you couldn't say this earlier, you stupid bitch. I upgraded the bow.
Okay.
Now it's quick. I'm stable.
My God.
There's the hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Okay, I'm done. I messed up. I had to take a video because if I took a picture, everything would have would not get deleted. It would not get saved. I think, I'm not sure, but yeah, usually. Okay.
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
What the fuck?
Fuck me.
Who screamed? Wait, someone screamed, yo. Someone screamed. Who screamed, Tayyip?
You just heard the scream, you didn't see anything?
No.
Okay, go.
Go where? There's no one here. And someone just screamed. Okay, fine.
Go from there.
Where?
Over the door.
Are you serious?
Stalkers.
Stalkers? What the fuck are stalkers?
Need to find a way out.
There was no stalkers in Last of Us 1. I can't even sense them, by the way.
Thank you.
Can you play stealthy against them?
Yes.
How?
You go slowly, or you throw a bottle, they all group up at it, and then you shoot them far away. Or arrows.
Shit, good. Oh, there's more.
Do you see how they peek at you?
Yeah, but that's the creepy part. Creepy bastards, holy shit. No, first I want to go pick up the arrows that maybe I can get. I can't.
If you get a headshot, you can get the button, that's it.
No.
No.
No, that's not the only way. I just landed the arrow with head, and I picked it up.
Yeah, but only when you hit them.
Yeah?
If you hit them, the only way to get a button is by a headshot.
Okay. So just craft. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, where are we supposed to go? What?
It's from the place you came at the end.
There? I didn't do something stupid. I was planning to do
something.
Yeah, I know. I was just looking. No. Are you kidding me?
Okay.
This is where we are.
No.
Down to the street.
No? Oh, no. I don't want to leave the area. I wanted to.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Hey, man, it's infested. Like, to the fullest. It's full of those, what do you call them?
Fungi.
Holy shit. Is it supposed to grow on, like, surfaces? Is it? But it's supposed to be on brains, like, on human, on, like, animal and human brains. It feeds, like, what is it feeding on right now?
So, fungi in general, it spreads.
Yeah.
Here we go.
It grew on something, on a body maybe, and it just kept spreading as well.
Shit!
Oh my god! Can they swim? They can swim. Oh my god. I'll end it here. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna stop here after all the stress. I hope you had fun watching.
There was not.
Thanks for watching. I hope you had fun. Thanks for watching. I hope you had.
No way out.
Thanks for watching. I hope you had fun. Make sure to leave a. Ya khishu! Stop smiling. Thanks for watching. I hope you had fun. Thanks for watching. Salam, stop.
You can laugh.
You're looking at me.
You can laugh, it's okay.
Yeah, okay, okay. Okay. Thank you for watching. I hope you had fun. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe.
Cheers.